Hello, welcome to another episode of, I think we're calling this a scenario challenge. I still don't know. I'm playing through some scenarios. Whatever. Speaking of scenarios, these scenario prompts keep popping up for me, as I'm sure everybody else, and they're annoying as heck. But if you stick it out, you can get some simoleons out of it. I don't know. Oh, that's right. There's a ghost up there. See? See? We'll just get these out of the way. Get some simoleons. I've been doing them for the last 2 weeks with all these households. The last week, I guess. I don't know. It feels like 2 weeks. It's annoying as heck. What we got going on today, family? Okay, Mom, she's done her reading. Once Eleanor leaves, we're going to do a whole episode dedicated to just giving Dad his workout room back. I don't know how much of a workout room it's going to be, because we don't have a whole lot of money. You know, we can sell the stuff that's in that bedroom that we made for a ghost who never used the bedroom. I don't think any of my guests ever used their bedroom, but I always make them one. Anyway, kids are going to do some extra credits. Let's see, Mom. Boop, 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 boop. What can I occupy you with? Oh, you want to go on 2 dates? I'm not really supposed to be focusing on you anyway. I guess I'm supposed to be focusing on the kids, huh? I guess I could make you right. Make us some money, woman. Let's do that. Playful book. There you go. Okay. You got a playful book. Dad went to work, I think. No, Dad did not go to work. You know why Dad didn't go to work? It's Harvest Fest. Kids working on extra credit for nothing. So now they appeased the news. And, yeah, so I think what I might do is work on one or two of these extra things here in the scenario. I might send them to the park. Because Leonardo needs to make friends anyway. She mostly just needs to raise mental and creative skill. So I mean, we could do that. Oh yeah, we gotta have our grand meal before we go. The gnomes. Everybody go eat while the ghost plays in the toy box. Because that's not weird at all. See, we've got a chess set here. We've got so we could do mental and creative. And Leonardo, so he's got to meet one more sim, and then he moves up one level. They both need to move up one level. And now we need to complete the child aspiration. Are you serious? We gonna be with this family for a while? Yes, we are. In which case, probably gonna give them makeovers. Not even gonna lie. At least the kids, because we're focusing on the kids. Kids need makeovers to match their new aspirations. But we're gonna have them play together. I don't know if they're twins or if they're just close in age. I have no idea. If you know, you tell me. Anyway, he's supposed to make more friends. I know he's got... Oh, she doesn't even know the other kid. I don't remember the other kid's name. I do not. Pew, pew, pew. I would have loved to play on this playset as a child. I'm not even going to lie. Look at them. They're so adorable together. I think they are twins. I think they're fraternal twins. How stinking cute. Is it blowing? It's blowing bubbles. Oh, how fun. Let's invite your friend. If you hear snoring, it is the dog. She's asleep on the couch. Okay, he's gonna come play. That's good. This is exciting. He's coming to hang out. Yay! Ooh, that's an angry lady. You see her? Stomp, stomp, stomp. I'm scared of her. Okay, so he needs to gain social skill. which you get by socializing. So this is good. Okay, there's our friendo. We're going to play on the monkey bars together, but he also needs to make a best friend forever. Well, that's easy to do when you have a built-in best friend forever. Yeah. Feels kind of cheaty, but it doesn't say you can't make her your BFF. Yeah, we need to go up in social skill. That's doable. Okay, so this might not be as hard as I think. She's got a little bit further to go. Well, we can do this. We can totally do this. I'm loving watching them play. This is so cute. Best friends forever. Best friends forever. Ding! So cute. I think I will send them. I mean, it is Harvest Fest. I think I will send them home. And they can further work on their skills at home. But I think we'll invite our friendo back to the house. Well, I guess invite him once we get back to the house. You know what I mean. Why aren't we going back home? What the hell? Oh, I had to completely, like, exit out and come back into the game. That was frustrating. The new update did not do much in the way of actually giving my game an update. It seems to have broken more things than it helped. Like, I keep having them be thankful. Some of my Sims haven't even been able to participate fully in the holiday or see that the holiday is there. Like, I'm frustrated. More than a little frustrated. I feel like this could be so much better if they'd actually update. So anyway, his buddy's gonna come over. And then what do we have? Oh, she didn't sleep in the treehouse for the full amount. Oh my god. Well, that's an easy fix. We'll do that tonight. Okay. And then he's gonna socialize with his new friend. Play pirates, space explorers, whatever. I wonder if she can play too. Can he have both of them play? Because then she could get creative. Oh no, you can only play with one. I'm sorry. No, you can't play. Sorry. Okay. Well, he went up a milestone. So that's good. Oh god, the gnomes. So sleep in the treehouse and up your creativity. Okay, well, you've got a creative station there you can work on until you're tired enough to go to work in the treehouse. To sleep in the treehouse. I need more caffeine. I am not functioning. Why do they always smell? That's so weird. They're always just like, it smells like house. Yes. What the heck? Okay, so they're playing together nicely. All right. I mean, I could keep going, but I think I am just going to leave it with this cute little kiddos playing together. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!